back with in-cabin views of the crew inside the Soyuz as it makes its way now 2.5 minutes into flight. Still seeing Alexander Samokutyaev on the bottom left-hand side and Elena Serova on the top right. And there a view of Butch Wilmore inside the Soyuz, and again the toy rabbit that's going to indicate when the crew has made it into microgravity.
Houston, that looked like a good ride. We got to see about the first 30 seconds and then lost the Soyuz behind the Dragon, but we are happy to be watching NASA TV and see these guys safely in orbit, and we'll have dinner waiting for them.
Houston, copy. Sounds good to us.